What are you doing here?
I'm lost.
Can't seem to escape you today.
I'm sorry.
Would you have one of those? You must have something very big going on with my father.
Big?
Yeah. You appear to side out of the blue. Stay at his house, have dinner with his family. That's a... practically a first. You're in the Red Hat Center, big business. And I thought you were just a regular Joe.
I am Joe.
Not the one that I met this morning. Hitting on me in as nice a way as I've been hit on in a long time. The second that you found out I was my father's daughter, Well, you acted like a stranger.
That is not my intention.
What are your intentions? Huh? I mean, just to, make little dramas in coffee shops, turn a woman's head? And I don't mind admitting that my head was turned. I liked it. But, well, 10 hours later, I feel like a fool. I just don't get it. I don't. You, my father, here in this house. It's upsetting me, and I... And what happened to that sweet guy from the coffee shop? Who are you, anyway? And... what are you eating?
Peanut butter.
But it's gone now.
Please. You act like you've never had peanut butter before.
I haven't.
What kind of childhood did you have?
Do you love Drew?
Excuse me?
When you put your mouth to his, it seemed a frequent thing.
Drew is none of your business, and neither is where I put my mouth.
I'm sorry. Do you live here?
No, Joe. I'm swimming here, and now I'm going home.
I think what I'm trying to say is, I would like it if we were friends.
I've got plenty of friends.
I don't have any.
Oh, I can see why.
I didn't mean to offend you at dinner. I'm sometimes not quite at home around. People. I get busy doing what it is I do, and I don't seem to have developed.
Yes?
I have a certain function to perform, and it seems to take up most of my time. But sometimes I speculate that I haven't left room for anything else.
Sorry to say, I know what you mean. Good night, Joe.
Yes. Good night to you, Susan.